SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to add a caption to a picture on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've been interested in adding captions to the pictures on your iPhone so that you can make them easier to find, then you might be wondering how you can do this without the assistance of an additional app. Fortunately, this functionality is available in the default Photos app. So to add a caption to a picture, you just need to open the Photos app. You can then navigate to the picture to which you would like to add a caption, and then you can tap on the Info button at the bottom of the screen, or you can swipe up on the screen. Now you're just going to need to find this Add a Caption field, and then you can type in whatever content you want to include in that caption. And then once that caption is entered, you can tap the Done button at the top right corner of the screen, and then that's going to save that caption to the picture. Note that you can always come back here in the future and edit this by tapping inside the caption field again, deleting the old caption, and then entering a new one. Once that caption is entered, you're going to be able to search for that picture by using the caption that you entered, although it might take a moment or two for your iPhone to index the picture now with that caption that's been added. But once that indexing has finished, you can tap on the search field and then type in one of the words that's in the caption, and you're going to be able to find it from the search results.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.